Hello everyone. Welcome back to Nioh. Alright, here we are. Now, usually I would go for the low level submission first, but I want that rifle and I want that guardian spirit. Gotta catch them all, you know? Yeah, he really can't see. You see how he was trying to look for me when he attempted to crush me? Yeah, see? Done. Jesus, hang on. Really? There we are. Yeah, nice try, little prick. Yeah, we're both running out of stamina very quickly. Sorry, ki. Muramasa. Head of the Eager Ninja. Sarigama. This dude, Tachi, sorry. Fell to death. Well. Let's see if we can't make that happen again. Apparently not. He has wisened up in his death years. Oh shit. I'm dead. Well, he wisened up, but I sure didn't. Hopefully the the grave will be up there. It should be, right? Yep. There's my bird. Big boy. Not really, he looked very big from all the way back there. That everybody's wearing the same stuff makes it a bit difficult and also boring when I'm trying to gather my own gear. All right, let's see if I can do this. Can. And now I go here. Christ. Definitely did not expect to almost die to fall damage right there. And there we go. Now the question is, what the hell do I do about all of those things? There we are. Isn't this much better? Christ. Jesus. Whoa! That was cool as hell. Really, you're gonna throw a tantrum at a toddler? This can only be open from the other side, I'm gonna scream. Little Kodama, I've come to your rescue. Alright, good. None of these interest me. Maybe this one? Nope. These are all boring. $20,000. Alright. My random assortment of stats is quickly approaching what one might reasonably call a build. One sec. Alright, false alarm. Now the thing is... Oh, nice. What? Shit. Dude, really? Gonna be like that? Yeah, you're gonna be like that? Oh Jesus. I very nearly got hit by that. Very nearly. I'm gonna get this chest first, because I get the feeling I'm gonna die to at least one of them. Jackiriri Maru. Let's see if I can't sneak up on this guy. And get this item. Right. Oh right, it was supposed to be the heavy attack button. Too bad. Now where's the other one? Wow. Wait a minute, were there two the whole time? Nope. Yep, seems like there were two the whole time. Or maybe the third one. No, yeah, there were two the whole time. Well, that's fine too. I can work with two. It's better than three. Hey. And yes, I know I could have fired at any point because the game considers the whole thing the head, but I wanted to be a bit more precise. It. I risked my life for a couple of blue items. This is a bit strange though. This is the starting position. Don't think I didn't notice. Oh, alright. Now I gotta go. BRB. Alright, we're back. Though, for some reason now I don't have any audio. No sound whatsoever. Oh no, yes I do. Never mind. It was just very, very low for some reason. Wait, no, that's stupid. Already been here. God damn it, hang on. I should have just gone back here to heal. Alright, let's see. So, first time out, I went that way. Came back from here. Which means that here must be the way forward. At the very least, the marker is pointing here. So, who the hell am I supposed to kill exactly? All of them? All the mages? Because I can do that. Yes, yes, come on. Line it to my trap. Whoa! That is a very nifty little spell. Can I have that? He doesn't mind. I guess I'm just supposed to kill everybody? No, see, the marker is pointing back, but when I go back, there's nothing. Maybe this way? No. Ah, maybe through here. Jesus Christ! I forgot about that. I assume that's some kind of decoy. Mm-hmm. So that thing is actually made of paper, in effect. This guy's made of dead. Get it? It's not very funny. Yeah, I knew you were there, dude. I was trying to lock onto you. You're not fooling anyone. idiots. Oh, Kodama. So long, little buddy. A little wary, but yeah, all roads lead here again. From here, back here again. Oh, that's right, I never went through this door here. Alright, this is probably the way forward, right? Yeah, yeah. I'd forgotten about this entirely. It's locked. I have a hand cannon. I hear a Kodama. Right here. I was actually gonna say behind the wall, but don't let that stop you from thinking I'm awesome. Maybe the door opens when I defeat this thing, whatever it is. Whoa. That was too close. Is the door still locked? Oh, this one isn't locked. What? Where is he? Oh! You little prick. Son of a... Yeah, of course I die like this. I thought I'd be able to unlock the doors or something. Didn't expect I'd need to fight immediately. That's fine. I'm ready now. Huh. Look at that. Yeah. it. Bye. Yeah, you little prick. Nope, the money! Damn it. Yeah, I can see a lot of things. I can see I kicked your ass.
このヤタガラス、あんたのことも気に入ったみたいだ。俺たち最下は末路ある一族。あんたとはまた合いそうな気がする。
You bow to no one, but you're their leader, so they bow to you. Rotto key. Wait, is this the final boss? Dude. Dude, come on. You're embarrassing yourself. Just take your punishment like a man. By man, I mean little bitch. Because that's what you are. Seriously, who hides in the back room like this? Come on. At least the yokai have an excuse. They don't know any better. This guy is a full-fledged human. He's just a coward. Rich samurai. Yeah, I don't feel rich. I've obtained over 1.5 million, apparently. Alright, let's see. Yatagaras. Three legs and three eyes. And there he is. The Saika, small gathering, blah blah blah. Fought against centralization of political power. Yeah, anti-authoritarian group. That's not an accurate description of most self-proclaimed anti-authoritarian groups in my experience. Well, anyway, that is everything for today. Let me just check. Right, so this is the final submission for this area. Something to keep in mind. That is everything for today. As always, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you again next time.